हेलो स्टूडेंट्स,
एरिया रिलेटेड टू सर्कल चैप्टर 12। स्टूडेंट्स, आपकी सुविधा के लिए मेरा नंबर, मेरी मेल आईडी आपकी स्क्रीन पर दी गई है। चलिए स्टूडेंट्स, बिना किसी विलंब के हम अपनी क्लास को स्टार्ट करते हैं। नाउ सर्कल चैप्टर, सर्कल व्हील डिजाइन एंड वासर केक एंड व्हील बारो। स्टूडेंट्स, दीज आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सर्कल्स एंड पेरीमीटर ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल रिव्यू। रिकॉल द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड by a traveling once around a circle, it is the perimeter, usually called the circumference. The circumference upon diameter equal to pi, circumference equal to pi into diameter, 2 pi r is the circumference. The great Indian mathematician Aryabhatta, AD 476-550, gave an approximate value of pi. He stated the pi is equal to 62,832 upon 20,000, which is nearly equal to 3.1416. It is also interesting the note using the identity of the great mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan, 1887-1920 of India. Mathematician have been able to calculate the value of pi correct to million place of the decimal. As you know from the chapter 1 of the class 9, pi is irrational number and its decimal expression is non-terminating and non-recurring, not repeating. However, for the practical purpose, we generally take the value of pi as 22/7 and 3.14 approximately. Now students, you may also recall the area of the circle is pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle. Recall that you have verified in class 8th by cutting the circles into the number of the sector and rearranging them, the so in figure 12.2. Now student, question number 1, the radii of two circle 19 and 9 cm respectively, find the radius of the circle which has the circumference equal to sum of the circumference of two circle, r1 19, r2 9, third radius equal to r, circumference of first equal to pi r1, that is equal to 38 pi, and circumference of second circle is equal to 18 pi, and third circle is 2 pi r. Give the circumference of third circle, circumference first and second sum. So 2 pi r equal to 38 pi plus 18 pi, 56 pi, then r is equal to 28 centimeter. Now student, question number 2, the radii of two circles are 8 and 6 respectively, find the radius of the circle having area equal to the sum of the area of the two circles. R1 is equal to 8, R2 is equal to 6, and third is r. So first area is equal to 64 pi, second area is 36 pi. According to question, pi r square is equal to pi r1 square plus pi r2 square, the result is r equal to 10. Now students, given figure depict the archery target make with its 5 scoring area for the center. Outside the golden, red, blue, black and white, the diameter of the region representing the gold score 21 cm, each of the other band is 10.5 cm wide. Find the area of the each of the 5 scoring region. Pi is equal to 22/7. There is the R1 is equal to 10.5 cm. Each circle is 10.5 cm wider than the previous circle. Therefore, radius R2 is equal to 21, R3 equal to 31.5, R4 equal to 42 cm, R5 is equal to 52.5 cm. So, area of the golden area is the first circle, pi R square is equal to 346.5 cm square. Area of the red region, area of second region minus area of first region, there is equal to pi R2 square minus pi R1 square. That is a 1039.5 cm square. Area blue region is like this. Here is a 1732.5 cm square. And area of the black region is equal to 2425.5 cm square. And area of the white region is equal to 3118.5 cm square. These are the 5 regions. So students, question number 5, a wheel of the car are the diameter 80 cm each, and how many complete revolution does the each wheel make in 10 minutes when the car is traveling at a speed of 66 km per hour, pi 22/7, diameter 80 cm, radius 40, circumference 2 pi r, get 80 pi, speed of our car is equal to 66 km per hour, convert to cm per minute, that is equal to, here is a 110,000 cm per minute. Distance traveled by the car in 10 minutes, multiply by 10, that is the 11 lakh centimeter. Let the number of the revolution of the wheel in car by n, n into distance traveling 1 revolution, circumference, distance traveled in 10 meter, n into 80 pi, that is equal to 11 lakh. So n is equal to 4375, their revolution. Now, student, question number 5. Tick the correct answer in the following and justify your choice. If the perimeter and the area of the circle are numerically equal, then the radius of the circle is equal to. Let circle's radius r, circumference 2 pi r, area of circle pi r square. Given that circumference of the circle, area of circle are equal, 2 pi r equal to pi r square, r equal to 2, then the radius of the circle is 2 unit. Correct answer is A. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. आपने बड़े ध्यान से हमारे इस वीडियो को देखा, इसके लिए आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू. और आप अपने घर पर मन लगा करके पढ़ाई करें. बी हैप्पी स्टूडेंट्स.